This is the Schmo with the pro, with the former American League Rookie of the Year, the MVP, the multi-time Silver Slugger, and the two-time World Series winner in the flesh, Jose Canseco, at the debut of your car wash in Las Vegas. How we doing?
You're scaring me, dude. You're scaring me. Actually, having a great time. Have a great turnout so far. It's still early, but everything looks good.
Tropicana and Jones, why this location?
Why not? It's a great location. It's got great cross streets. It's a huge car wash. We renovated the whole thing, and we're getting a great turnout.
Now, you're a legend. You're the first 40-40 man in baseball history. In today's game, it seems to be dying down with the youth, man. Baseball's losing interest. What could Jose Canseco say to get the kids back to play the game?
I'll tell you what, baseball's not losing interest. You're seeing your first $40 million player, a handful of $30 million players. So basically, the game of baseball is at its peak right now, the best sport in the world and the highest paid sport in the world. So, no, baseball is on its way up.
We're in the midst of the World Series, the Nationals, the Astros. Who's winning it all? I know there's Game 4 coming up.
Well, since day one on my podcast, I said the Astros were going to win it. Now, it looks like the Astros are going to win it in seven. I'm still going for Astros in seven.
You surprised the Nationals got this far? It wasn't the Dodgers?
Actually, I am. I thought the Dodgers had a way better team. I thought the Dodgers would be in the World Series, but now the Nationals are in there, and the Houston Astros are going to take it in seven.
The Schmo read your book, Juiced, back in 2005. Very intriguing of you to talk about how many professional athletes are taking performance-enhancing drugs, not just baseball. And your approximate estimation in today's day and age, how many professional athletes are taking PEDs?
Well, I can only speak for baseball in general, but today, probably zero. I mean, it might be 1%, but basically I'm about zero because it's not worth it. You got these huge game fines. You got these huge restrictions. So I don't think the risk reward is not there. I don't think any athletes in general, especially in baseball, are using PEDs.
But there's people that are still getting busted and getting those suspensions here and there. You know it.
They are here and there, but I think these are players that are coming up from the minor leagues, players that are coming up from other countries. I think they're getting these weird metabolites in their system that players use, you know, years back. So I think that that's the circumstance.
We're here in Las Vegas, the home of the UFC. You've dabbled in mixed martial arts. Are you paying attention to the sport?
I dabbled in mixed martial arts and got my butt killed. I fought a guy probably when I was 46, 47 years old, Hung Man Choi. I'm 6'4", 270. This man was 7'2", over 400 pounds. And if you see the fight, I hit him with everything I had. I thought I knocked him out. Basically, he looked at me and said, who hit me, a fly? And then he went on to kill me. So yeah, I've done some MMA fighting, I've done some celebrity boxing, and let me tell you, that sport hurts.
Who's hit the hardest?
I've been hit pretty hard. Hung Man Choi hit me with a left hand jab one time and knocked me out on my feet, so I got hit pretty hard.
What's the relationship like these days with Mark McGwire?
There is none. You know what happened? I had Mark in my book. I said that I actually injected him, which I did. The book's 100% accurate. And since that day, Mark has not spoken to me since.
Favorite baseball player to watch right now?
Wow. I would say Giancarlo Stanton. Why? He's my size. He's 6'5", 250 pounds. He's a stud. When he hits the ball a mile. So for me, that's great entertainment value.
And he looks good in pinstripes. You ended your career with the Schmo Chicago White Sox. Are they ever going to get out of the shadow of the Cubs in the city of Chi-Town?
Never. I don't think so. I think the Cubs, you know, had a great team. They won a World Series. But the White Sox are far, far away from that right now.
And what do you make of the Raiders leaving the Coliseum, the home of your A's, where you made your name in baseball, coming here to Las Vegas? You like the move.
Well, finally, I love the move. You know, Las Vegas gets a football team. The Raiders don't have to share the stadium with the Oakland A's. And I think the Raiders are going to have big supporters out here.
Final question. We know you can appreciate this. What's your one message for all the schmoes out there, Jose?
I don't know. You schmoes, don't wear those glasses, don't wear that jacket, and you won't be a schmo anymore.
Ferris Bueller's Day Off. Come on, man. Honoring it. He's the pro. I'm the schmo at the show. The Showtime Car Wash. Get here. Jose Canseco. We're out.